If you took away the sport shoes, what would you still have? You'd have your money, they're expensive. You'd have your fame, if you wouldn't be happy to begin with. You'd have your pride. Now you'd have your pride because real men don't need fancy products to play basketball. Basketball is not a game built on consumerism. It's on skill. And it would seem the world's forgotten as such. Now, I'm no expert. Trust me when I say this. You're fine about those fancy sport shoes. So, put on your loafers, grab the ball, and get some hoops. After all, you're the one shooting them.